First trap meet of the season, you know. You guys gotta comment some songs for me to add to our trap meet playlist for the pre-meet hype up, you know, add some hype songs.
It's a bad thing. It's around the corner.
Alright, we also gotta show you guys our matching shirts. Like,
show each other our wieners.
Oh,
in the bathroom.
Pause, bro. Pause. We got matching shirts, so.
Oh, it just gets worse.
Alright, guys, you know. We repping the merch. This is the next YouTube merch.
Next YouTube merch.
Just joking. Not next YouTube merch, but.
Not happening.
Anyways, I gotta lock in.
These are limited edition secret.
This was the first meet back. I was tired, it was late, and I had to lock in for pole vault, so I didn't get much vlogging in. But enjoy the stuff I did get. All of the lights! This was my first time back in about a year, and the bar was at 9-6.
Oh, dear. Extra bright, I want y'all to see this. Turn up the lights in here, baby. You know what I need, want you to see everything. Want you to see everything.
Edit that out, edit that out.
I was competing, so I didn't get to catch for this moment, but in the future, I'll definitely catch the track race hype. The bar was now at 10-6 and things weren't looking very good for me.
Dude.
It was a close call and it came down to my last attempt, but I locked in and tied my PR. I literally prayed I would clear this jump right before I took it, and I cleared the bar after this, so I had to give my thanks and put the verse of the week in.
Oh, say it again.
The difference between the hero and the coward is that the coward can't control his fear, but the hero can.
Not all heroes are fakes.
Yep.
If Young Metro better, don't trust you.
The bar moved up to 11 feet and I set a new PR first try.
Oh!
I ended up getting out at 11-6, but I still PR'd because I was
getting the gritty on the most. My daughter, her mother, brother, grandmother, ate me in that order. Perfect visitation. We met at Borders, told her she'd take me back.
I'll be more supportive. I made mistakes. I bumped my head. That meet was the warm-up for our varsity meet, and if you thought I got high in that last meet, just wait till you see how high Shay got. At this meet, I set a 2-inch PR and got to 11-2. I could have done better, but it is what it is. But that's not the focus of this segment of the video. This is focused on my boy Shay.
Not yet.
Alright, bro. Come back in. I don't want to be on camera right now. He's too locked in. But just wait. Just wait till you see the new PR. Part 2. This right here was the winning jump that got him a new PR at 14 feet. He beat our coach's record and won first place at the meet.
Yeah.
Oh, that boy really knows how to get high.
Shout out to Antonio Robinson YouTube channel.
Right, that's going in.
Subscribe.
You just got one more high. Get that camera out.
By now, he had already won with the height of 14-2, but he kept on going to see if he could get higher.
I'm interviewed.
Talk to me, Antonio Robinson.
All right.
Shout out to the subs.
Post-game interview. New PR, PR.
Sub to the channel.
You beat our coach.
Beat our coach. PR. Coach 14, jump 14-2.
On
third
track.
Third attempt, comeback kid.
On track to be the best pole vaulter at North Cobb. In North Cobb history. Think about it, bro. But anyways, how you feeling?
I feel great,
dog. Give him a motivational speech.
It's definitely my best Saturday in
a while. Tell them it's not over.
It's not over. Don't give up. I was the major underdog here. I was seated fourth. Everyone was taller than me. They all jumped more than me.
They all weighed more than him.
They all weighed more than me. They're all stronger. There's Connor. Shout out Connor. He's doing great. He's still better than me.
Yeah.
He's still the man.
He's still the boss.
He's still the boss. Boss just let me be in his chair for a day.
Yeah.
I thought I'd let him know how
it is. He just wanted to let me know.
Exactly.
Next time he'll be me.
Hit me.
Whistle and silence, y'all. Money talks, wealth whispers, all right? When everyone was jumping high, trying... All right, now I feel like I'm bragging. All right.
Cut the cams. Number one, is this your first gold medal?
Yes, dude.
First gold medal?
Ever.
Ever. And many more to come, bro. Many more to come.
First.
Jump 14 feet 2 inches.
Shade.
Weed.
And you know, I guess I'll take this moment to shout out my sister, top 25 females in the country when it comes to running the 400.
Go Jasmine!
First place, good time.
56.25. After the trap meet, you know, just went over to my friend's house for her birthday.
I took the top off. I took my ass off.
Carson,
that is
fun.
You're leaving?
Yeah.
Are you actually?
Yeah.
Bye, Quentin.
Lexa, get in the vlog. Antonio's such a city boy, bro. City boy. I think like a scene now. Like a back on my feet now. I can take my team now. I'm gonna team now. Oh, hey. I said, top off. I'm gonna like hot sauce. I
can
clean it up. Baby, give me that meat mask.
Gracias.
Oh, shut. I go back to the trap house. Yo.
Yeah. Hey, what's up to the vlog?
Bro, rate my freaking sunburn, guys. Holy hell. Gracias.
This is not your song, but you're...
This is my song. I got it, baby.
Come on, bro. Young way better.
Me
personally, I'm a Young Way fan, bro. I'm sorry.
All right, get him out of here, bro. Get him out of here.
You think you're fine, huh?
Bro, you're a hater, bro. Look at that.
Are you him?
I'm him, like. Next up.
What's on your mind?
You got that slime mentality,
yeah,
show up.
I got that.
You got that slime mentality, Nick?
Bro,
nice parking,
so...
Nick.
Sorry.
There's no freaking way, bro. Sorry, no freaking way.
Nah, bro. Like, come on. The shicey got you feeling villainous?
Oh, yeah, hell yeah.
Prom
day.
Yeah, I'm
ready for the prom video.
Prom.
Ready for the prom video tomorrow.
Well, it's not. Well, the prom video is gonna be next week. You know, prom is tomorrow, so I'll be filming the video tomorrow.
Yeah.
Don't worry, bro. Banger on the way for sure. You know, might win king, might not. We'll see. You know, I'm gonna be a humble king, though. You know.
Might not. No, it's 100% guaranteed.
Chill, bro. Chill.
Everyone votes for me.
Modest beginnings, but I'll see you guys next video.